Okay, so this question is about the energy that bones can absorb when you're jumping. So if we have.